Hi guys, in this video I'm going to show you how you could upload rectangular shaped or the original images to Instagram account on your Android smartphone. By default on Android, what Instagram does is it always crops your images into square, and let me just show you a demo of the same. If you capture a picture using the camera application, as you can see in the preview, the complete object is visible here in the rectangular format, and when you capture the same, it's totally available for you. But if you use the Instagram application, it actually focuses on the square option, and as you can see, you cannot select the complete object in the picture. So in order to fix that, what we would be doing is we would be using an application called SquareIt, which would actually square a rectangular application by actually adding some white border onto the sides or onto the tops. Here, as you can see the demo of the same, you need to open the SquareIt application. Select a picture. Let me just select a picture which I have captured earlier. So here, as you can see, the picture was in rectangular shape, and the SquareIt application has actually made it square by adding some white portion onto the sides of the same. You can also change the color of the same by tapping onto this option and then selecting some appropriate color which you feel would be more matching for this image, something like this. And then once you are done, you can tap on the share option, which would allow you to share this image directly to Instagram or any other sharing options which are based on the applications you have installed onto your device. In this case, let me go with Instagram, and then as you can see here in the preview itself, you can drag this image and use it this way. So that's how you can square the image and upload the image with the same aspect ratio. Next, you can add the filters which are available on Instagram, and then one of the best recommended filter is X-Pro, which would make the extra portion in the form of a film using the border option, and then you are ready to upload. So this is how you can upload a picture to Instagram in the original aspect ratio. Let me just show you a demo of what I had just uploaded to our Instagram account. So here is the picture. Thanks for watching. Do subscribe to my channel for more related videos.